U.S. airstrikes against an Iranian-backed militia led today to one of the worst attacks on a U.S. embassy in years.
They've attacked U.S. interests.
Three missiles hit near the U.S. base in Erbil.
And are accused of killing those who criticize them.
What can you tell me about these assassinations?
Frontline correspondent Ramita Navai investigates Iraq's assassins. Tune in or stream starting February 9th, 10, 9 central, only on PBS.